This is part 7 of Best Way Pool getting winterized. There are bugs out here, means you're hearing bugs in the background. My pool's all been pushed over here. We're gonna fold it up. Just ignore the bugs. So let the pool air dry, and I'm gonna fold it up. If you want to dry it real fast, you can actually use a towel. I have a towel right here. If you want to dry it really fast, I'll just let it air dry. But for this, I'm using a towel, so I'm going to pack this pool away. If you want to dry it really fast. Little pinhole in there. Then you can just fold the pool. You can use 2 people. I'm the only person. You can actually use, I'm the only person doing it, but you can actually use 2 people. You can use 1 or 2 people. And you want to clean all this off with a broom or something small. I don't have a broom out here. I have a big one. I'm using something like this. You want to clean up and brush any excess sand off from the pool and the excess sand off. You can't get all of it off. Just get some of it off. You can use a brush, or if you have something you can use, whatever brush you have. It doesn't have to be a broom, it could be a brush. You want to scrub it out off. And then fold like this. Again, and fold again. Then you want to remove any black plugs that look like this, black feet or stoppers. I don't know what these are called. They just twist off. Just for it, I'm gonna show you how they twist off. By setting you guys on the tripod. I just do a couple because some of it are stuck and I have to get, I'll do some of it off camera. They're really stuck on here. I'm doing a couple off camera. And that's, these are the ones that are really stuck. These are the stuck ones. I'm gonna try, I might find something I can actually use to actually hammer them off. I might not have anything, I'm going to do it off camera. This is part 7, best way tools to be helped in winter.